got the groceries, now I can go home. What is that?
What are you doing?
I've been ready. I've been sitting here for like how long now?
You've been recording already?
Lazy ass.
Don't understand this. You're not supposed to... Who told you to start recording?
The manager?
Well, somebody gotta fire his ass because I tell you every time. Don't start until I sit
down.
This
is going on live television. Could you start already?
Fine. Fine. Hey everybody, it's Jay Charleston, and welcome back to Justice House News, where we give you the news for Justice House. So, what I've come here to say is, y'all remember Jason? That the dude that we had that news report about a real long time ago, it was back in the old studio, the downstairs one, the den, because it's in his house. So it was there. Remember that guy, he's with the hockey mask, and he has the machete? He don't got the machete no more. And I think we did a news report about him getting Infinity Stones, I don't remember. But he's still doing it. And not only is he doing that, he is literally right out in the backyard, 20 feet away from where I'm sitting right here recording this for news, killing people. So I'm in very high risk right now because I'm a famous, popular person. I'm on TV, so obviously. So, what we're warning you to do is if you're me, don't go outside. If you're anyone else, you can go because ain't nobody care about you. You care about me because I'm Jay Charleston. So, don't go outside is because you could get hurt by the news, the guy, the Jason person. Jay. We sound similar, but we're not the same. So the point is, don't go outside, because if you go outside, you might get killed by Jason Voorhees. So, I think that's it. Alright, thank you for watching Justice House News. See you next time. Pose!
Is our shift over yet?
It is. What?
I'm out of here. See ya.
What? Didn't we just have this scenario a couple weeks ago? Come on. Let me get my Jedi transmitter. Again. Alright. Morris, I'm sending you a message. This time, instead of not defeating him, can you actually, like, defeat him this time? Because for real, we need to defeat him. This is, like, the fifth one he's gone after. If he gets this one... ooh, shit. If he gets this one, he's gonna be strong enough that he only needs to get one more in order to wipe out half the planet. So can you just, like, destroy him this time, please? Thank you. I'm trying to watch TV. Jeez.
Couldn't even defeat him with four. What makes you think I can defeat him on his fifth? So our team is busy on an urgent mission from the council. Guess we'll have to call it mercenary. So that's not a good idea, but
Jason, I'm here to fight you.